Thank you. You constantly hit on your best friend's wife. The man pays for your food and rescued you from certain death. And this is how you repay him? And to add insult to injury, you defecate all over his yard. And you're such a sponge. You pay for nothing. You always say, ooh, I'll get you later. But later never comes. And what really bothers me is you pretend you're this deep guy who loves women for their souls when all you do is date bimbos. Yeah, I date women for their bodies, but at least I'm honest about it.
I'm